proud to be captain of this team?
I'm really proud. I think we have a really good dressing room, really good lads. And every game we give the best, and every player fight and give 100% for the team. And I think if we win it this year, it's the fact that we are really strong as a team and really enjoy it today.
Did you really believe though that you had any chance going the whole season unbeaten?
Of course, that is the intention for every team from the start, because you just want to win. And you never know how good you are, you never know where you can go. But we went through the season beating, and this is fantastic. And I think this team will be remembered forever now.
And now the Champions League next.
We're just going to enjoy it and try to have a small break before to go to the European Championship. And then coming back next season, of course, we're going to fix ourselves the target and the really high target.
You get back to your dancing.
Thank you.